This is Jay. Jay has bounced between satellite and cable companies for years. Then he started watching his favorite shows over the internet. Jay cut the cord, kept the modem, and bought a Roku. Jay's only problem? He was no longer connected to here. Here, as in the local news and weather he relies on from KFES 12. Here wasn't on Roku until now. Jay found the new free KFES 12 app on Roku. Now Jay can cut the cord and still stay connected to here. And no one knows here better than KFES 12.